Sean took a total of 20 milliliters of cough medicine on Saturday. He took 5 milliliters of medicine every 5 hours. Okay, Sean started taking the medicine at 7:15. What time did he take the last 5 milliliters of the medicine on the day? So, total dose taken in a day would be 20 divided by 5, okay, which will give us 4, okay, 4 dosages. So, if the first dose is taken at 7:15 a.m., the next dose will be 5 hours later, right? Okay, so the second dose, 5 hours later will be 12:15 p.m. Okay, the third dose will be 5 hours later, which is 17:15. Okay, or in other words, okay, since this is 12 o'clock, we'll write it as 5:15 p.m. And last of all, the fourth dose would be 10:15 p.m. Okay, so that is the solution for this question. Okay, the last dose will be 10:15 p.m.